Now I repeat to the men of Pacific Pals, none other than our lovable principal sir, to throw light to our young minds. Sir. Now I request all the parents to